Begin by establishing comfort in the body. Find a position that feels comfortable for you and settle into that posture. And gently scan your body, looking for any region that is tight or tense, looking for muscular tension, and gently inviting your body to relax, to loosen, to let go. Relax your body. And if you'd like, if it feels good for you, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. And allow yourself to enjoy this configuration of your body, being comfortable and relaxed, smiling. Notice what that feels like and really enjoy it. See if you can stay connected to these qualities, maintaining them and returning to them as needed throughout this practice period. Staying comfortable and relaxed with a gentle, easy smile on your face. Begin to involve the mind. Start by telling yourself kind phrases, loving words that would be reassuring or supportive, caring or encouraging for you to hear. You're doing so good. So proud of you. I know it hasn't been easy. I love you so much. You've got this. Whatever would be sweet and loving for you to say to yourself, Take the time to do so. You can say the same phrase over and over again, or say many different things. You know yourself best. Take a few moments to love on yourself verbally. Very good. Now, bring to mind someone who is relatively easy for you to feel love for. Your easy to love person or animal. Could be a friend or family member, small child or pet, even a character in a story you like, or just imagining a baby or a puppy or a kitten. Consider who that might be for you tonight. Take a few moments to send them love in the same way that you just loved on yourself verbally. Say something loving to them. Whatever feels right for you in your relationship with this person. Maybe it sounds something like this. I love you so much. I'm so glad we're friends. I'm so grateful you're in my life. I love you very much. May you be happy. Take a few moments to send your easy to love person or animal loving kindness, well wishes, care. If you feel any love in your heart, as you send your easy to love person or animal well wishes and care, again, allow yourself to really enjoy that. Savor those feelings. You get to enjoy the experience of love that you send others. Whatever extent you've cultivated love for yourself or another, feel free to keep that around, to keep love in your heart, even as we transition to the main technique. Let that love merge with the visualization that we'll be doing. See your body in your mind's eye, and to begin to fill it from top to bottom, bottom to top, with red loving light. This love is red, scarlet. See your body filled with a red light. As you see your body filled with this red light, merging with any love that might be present in your heart. If you can experience it as being cleaned out with love. You can be playful in how you visualize this, perhaps sweeping your body with red light from top to bottom, bottom to top. Or simply filling it, the body completely filled all at once with red light. In case, let yourself visualize this light and be loved by it. When you'd like, you can allow your body to be filled with an orange light. Another flavor of love, another frequency on the spectrum. Letting this orange light fill your body with love. And see your body filled with a yellow love. Yellow light streaming through your body. Loving you. Clearing out anything that's not love. See that in your mind's eye. Allow your body to be filled with green light, green love. Fill your body with light blue love. Fill your body with dark blue love. Fill your body with purple light, purple love. Having filled your body with each of these frequencies, see if you can flash them through your body once more at a faster speed. Seeing these colors of light filling your body, giving you love. Red. Orange. Yellow. Green. Light blue. Dark blue. Purple. Finally, take a moment to see how your heart and your body feel at this time, having loved yourself in this way. What does that feel like? And as you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.